With the start of the new year right around the corner, many new state laws will be going into effect. KSBY News reporter Alex Gonzalez tells us more about a set of laws expected to impact families and their little ones. Alex?
Good evening, Karina. The three laws we're looking at tonight have to do with nursing working mothers, parental leave, and disciplining kids in school. Earlier today, we got reaction from parents.
Come 2020, new laws from online privacy to minimum wage and rent control will take effect, including laws having to do with parents and kids. Senate Bill 83 says parents will have more time to care for their children by increasing the time for paid family leave. Paid family leave is currently allocated 6 weeks, but that will soon be bumped up to 8 weeks come July 1st of next year.
The amount of days extra makes an impact.
Yeah,
for sure.
Another new law is Senate Bill 142. California businesses have been required to provide nursing mothers breaks to express their milk, and for many mothers, that meant running to the bathroom to do so. But SB 142 will now require businesses to designate a specific and appropriate area where mothers can go about their business.
Like, I never thankfully had a working environment that crossed over with, you know, needing to nurse, but even just like being in any public place, no matter what, like it just feels like even if you're fully covered, you get judged by somebody like during that time.
Lastly, Senate Bill 419 prevents schools from suspending 4th through 8th grade students for being disruptive or defying teachers and staff. Instead, schools are encouraged to counsel the students. Kindergartners through 3rd graders already have this protection set in place.
Now, Senate Bill 419 notes that students can still be suspended for violence, bringing a weapon or illegal drugs to school. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Alex Gonzalez, KSPY News.
Alex, thank you. Let's